Hi everybody, LC Clements here with another addition to the Resident Evil 4 remake. Now before we go any further, I do want to apologize for the last chapter. I don't know what happened, but the recording kept clipping, so I had to keep taking it out, like certain clips, like that had errors in the frames, and it's a whole bunch of technical stuff that deals with it doesn't matter if I use the Windows. I tried this on Windows and I tried it on Mac. They both had this big weird clipping error. I think that happened when I was recording my data on Xbox. So I had to put it in. So I'm sorry that was patchy last video. I put a microphone on this time because I got my air conditioner on. The air conditioner makes a weird rattling noise. And I do not have like $600 to replace it right now. So we're going to try to work with the best we can. If I can take out the sound post-production, I'm going to try to do that. But basically, Ashley got possessed. She looked like she was threatening to unalive herself. And it was, I think that wasn't Salazar. That was Sadler. And now she ran off. So now we got to go find her. But we did manage to make it to the courtyard. So after using Leon's own knife against him, Ashley ran off deeper into the castle. See, the thing is, I wish I could.
Bruce, come in. Things went to shit. We took refuge inside a castle, but I've just been separated from Baby Eagle.
Say, and you.
Bruce, you're breaking up. Do you read me?
They jacked the line.
Damn it. So much for that.
So, like I was saying, I wish I could have replayed Chapter 7 to get a better recording of everything, but it just seems like the game, like, for some reason, the remake people decided, you know, it wasn't necessary, I guess, to do a chapter replay, which I think is bullcrap, but, you know, I'm not the game makers. They probably did it so people weren't farming and finding. I don't know. They were just doing something really. That's nasty. And the water's all green. I'm sure this is like a development thing they decided, I guess, to make it so not everybody can just go back and forth. But that's such bullshit. Hopefully this place won't be as bad. And we know the merchant's behind this door because of the purple flames. I don't know how he's able to maneuver around the castle.
I have some having a rough day, stranger.
You can say that.
Welcome. I've got something new for you, mate. I'll buy almost anything.
Let me look. Give me a second, asshole. Oh, okay, so I can sell. Wait. Why is it doing that?
Welcome.
Don't be a dick. I was gonna sell from you anyway.
Ruby's all rubbish. It makes no difference. The price. A deal well struck.
Okay, what's this about?
Oh, my back is killing me. Years haven't been kind to us, I suppose.
I gotta get my. Okay, what can I buy? No more cases right now.
What you see is what I've got.
Huh. Could use that.
Don't worry. I offer repair services as well.
So. Actually, let's sell the, not the riot gun, the...
I'll buy almost anything.
And I'm gonna buy...
Thank you.
Are you fucking kidding me? There's no room?
Where you gonna put this? Your pocket? This gun turns heads into pumpkin spades. Take this for a rampage through the patch.
A man, he's like, where are you gonna put it in your pocket? Like, don't be an asshole. Okay, I ain't gotta buy from you, fucking dick.
If you want a fighting chance out there, you best tune up your kit.
Wait a minute. Before I do anything, is there any more shotguns? Okay, so the newer shotgun hasn't.
All my wares are in tip-top shape, I assure. Stocking up while you can. Wise choice. Try that on for size. This kind of work is about finesse, stranger. Little bit goes a long way. You'll see. Try that on for size.
Okay, I think I'm good.
Anything will come back anytime.
And I got a bulletproof vest, which some people are probably gonna think is cheating. Why am I getting Magnum ammo? I'm not planning on using the Magnum, just... Oh, shit. While I'm doing that. Parts. Good. Right, where am I gonna put you? Let's... Hopefully I get more ammo on the way. I also tried to brighten this up to shit. What the actual fuck? Like, what are you... These are dead... What the fuck? This is... Yeah, thank you, Leon. That I guess that's one way to call it. Yeah, I gotta take the long ass way, which means I'm gonna have to fight a bunch of bad shit. Here comes the room of very bad ideas. Yeah, I'm about to go into the room of very shitty ideas. Coastline the Crimson Flame. The voice of the pestilence draws in the flames. Okay, so they're talking about blood or an actual flame that's hot enough to turn actual red. Oh, that thing, that guy.
Glorious Blama!
Oh! Fucking shitting me. Gotta be shitting me. Wrong craft bag. Craft. Damn it. Craft. Yes. Gotta be shitting me. Can I shoot him?
Sorry to interrupt. Present for you.
Here we go.
Damn. I knew it.
Alright, let's... Okay, so he's gonna be some cheap fucker. Shit! Alright, so that guy's gonna be a cheap fucker until... Okay, running through... Oh my god, I'm gonna get jumped. Okay, I know where I'm going. Fuck it. I was trying to save this. Trying to save this. Okay, so these guys are ramping up their bullshit. You know what? I can't. Leon! Okay, that's one less problem. I kinda need that. Now I gotta figure out what I'm gonna do about these guys. Oh man, I am so fucked. Alright, fine. Oh, wait. That's right, I got you. Now I'm fucked. Damn, cultist. Not need this right now. Oh my god, I do not need this.
Shit.
Yeah. We'll kind of have to worry about that later, honey. Okay, what am I gonna do? Oh, I'm in Fucksville. Fine, I'll use the goddamn magnum. Fuck. Not need this. Can I make... Oh, here we go. Nope. What? Here we go. No! Damn! Alright, I'm fucked. I am not having fun. If anybody's asking, I am not having fun right now.
I'm out.
Oh shit. Did I get it? Oh my god, it took forever. Alright, so we're not gonna use any more of the broken butterfly ammo, cause that was bullshit. For fucking creepy ass cultists. Unless I got something to sell. God, this was shitty. Not gonna lie. Okay, what is in this room? That's right. All right. Alright, I'll lock this door. Levels of unnecessary shit that I gotta go through. Can't. Not with I, Ashley. Alright, what's this?
You can stop, right?
Hi, Ada. I don't like your voice actor as much. Did they, like, switch between the two games?
Would it make me use this? Would you?
Well, after 6 years, that is one hell of a greeting. Ada.
You don't seem surprised. Interesting.
Try using knives next time. Better for close encounters.
Not a bad move. Very smooth.
So who are you working for this time?
Oh, Leon. You know I don't.
If this is flirting, this is weird flirting.
Leave the girl. She's lost no matter what. You walk away now, and who knows? Maybe you'll live to meet me again. And then I might get you that greeting you were looking for.
You think I'm gonna give up that easy?
Right.
How about we continue this discussion another time?
So this is just a counter I could have missed, huh? This is a weird encounter. This is weird.
Last person I thought I'd run to here.
You're telling me. It was just weird the way she's like, huh, maybe I'll tell you next time. I don't give a fuck about you. That's how she kind of sounded like, even though, like, the voice acting needs work. If that's the same actress, she needs more. I believe she needs more lessons. And if it's not, then they need to, like, it don't make. Let me examine this. It doesn't make sense that they kind of just did her like that. Because in the last one, she's flirtation. This one, she's like, eh. I mean, I can't like you. I mean, you're kind of cute. I'm just putting gems in. It doesn't really fucking matter. Wish they matched, but, you know, beggars can't be choosers. Sort of thing. I have no key for this. That is a loom rack. This right here, it's either a printing press or a loom rack. I cannot. I hate the fact that I know this. Like an old lady. Okay.
Looks like a trick door.
Why can't I just hop out the window like Ada does? And why is she being so cryptic? Oh, just leave the kid. Yeah, I'm just gonna leave somebody to die. That makes sense, Ada. Alright, let's see what this is. Why is it doing this? Oh. Okay. Wait. Wait a minute. Fuck you. Eh, fuck you. Is this it? If this was supposed to be a hexagonal shape, this should be here, and you should be here. Yes! Remember? I told you I like riddles.
That should do it.
Leon, that was late. That line was late.
All right. Need to find Ashley.
Yeah, well, I mean, you ain't got much else to do, Leon. I mean, unless you want to go down memory lane about the woman that you stupidly fell in love with was a betrayer. Hear the signal through the mountains. Rocks became gravel and the castle walls crumbled. Behold the crimson shade of the night sky. Right. Oh my god, not again.
Oh great.
The fuck was that? That thing better look like a fucking face hugger. Oh yeah, them crawling things. Oh my god, y'all better not look like a fucking face hugger. I'm gonna be pissed. Let me go back real quick. Before I meet the facehugger thingies, which I know they're not facehuggers, so don't at me in the comments. I know they're not facehuggers, but still. Ugh. In the breast pocket watch. Damn it. I'm just like going around stealing people's shit. Out of the way, rat. Now to go meet the face huggers. So I use some Leon Kennedy muscle super sharp. Oh, what the fuck!
Christ! One down.
That was a fucking face hugger. That thing behaved like a fucking facehugger. That is a facehugger. I don't care what anybody fucking says. That is a goddamn facehugger. Why are they keeping bones in the muscle? Just questions. Oh.
Why not treat yourself?
The fuck, man? Why are you here? You know what? I'm not even gonna question how the fuck you travel.
Ooh, what you buying? Ruby's all rubbish, you stranger. Ooh, I'll pay a pretty penny for that. Crossing your T's, dotting your I's. That's the way to be. Why not try your act stocking up while you can? Wise choice. If you want a fighting chance out there, we're starting to get an idea of your tastes. Got a selection. Come back anytime.
Time's at 12:40. Alright, so we got a little bit more time and then I'm trying to make these videos shorter only because like the longer they are, the weirder the recordings seem to get.
Admitting you once was enough.
How convenient, as I was growing tired of the blood touch. Let us play this game of ours, improves the passion.
Yay. Levels of fuck you dude that I am at. The hell? Oh my god. Really? Really, guy, we're doing this? Well, you want to try your luck? Come on. You want to try your luck, right? Fucking pussy, move over. Why can't I get... Oh, you pussy!
Oh, you were expecting me.
Ah, shit.
Avisad a los demás.
Come on. Sure. Agarradlo. Thank you.
body armor.
Coming.
Gate looks sturdy. Break through it somehow. For traffic. Sorry, I've had my fill of you guys. Ashley, where are you?
so scared. When that happened, I wasn't myself anymore. I was something else.
Yeah, she must have been terrifying now. I know.
You too?
It's okay to be afraid, you know. But you can't run. You gotta keep moving forward.
Okay, so at some point, the video kind of cut off on me.
Together.
I don't know when. And at this point, I can't even question it. I'm just frustrated.
You can.
But at least I had gameplay footage.
Just give me a heads up before you stab me next time, okay?
Thanks.
I don't even know where the video stopped. Well, that's the end of the chapter. Oh my god, I don't know what's going on with my recording settings, but I'm gonna fix it. But let me go ahead and save, and that's the end of the video. I will chat with you guys in the next one.